One more quick thing, guys. This is what the palm tree will probably look like again. Ignore the weirdness to do with the bark. But I also felt like figuring out what that was going to look like. So here we have it. I think it looks pretty nice. Looks good from a distance, looks good up close. I am pretty happy with this.